How's it going, everyone? Yours truly here with Cherry making another return on the show after her first appearance on the Epic News in Oak Park with a very unique first impression of giving a ticket. So, well, you know, we stood out, right? anyways, long story short, let's get right into it. Cherry, this was your first ever workout, really, that involved total body strength, flexibility, balance and stability, the whole nine yards. And we're going to get right to it. Now, your first few exercises consist of balancing, and you were placed on an Indu board that was moving, had to catch tennis balls, and you had to balance on a balance pad as well, performing reaches. Please explain to the audience your experience with those exercises and how it reverted to your life.
Yeah, so all this is new to me. I had never exercised since like high school. Sports was the only exercise I have done. Other than that, it's really hard for me because since I don't know how to keep balance and everything, it's just hectic for me. But practicing, you know, get me there. It reminds me of my life right now with my two babies. I have two babies, and just the whole keeping balance with the baby stuff and work and rent and money and just everything. It's just, that. It reminds me of that whole thing.
I can't imagine, honestly, juggling two kids at the same time. I don't know how you do it. Congratulations, because you're doing a heck of a job. You're still surviving today. Speaking of that, going to your two kids, there was an exercise that you found fairly challenging, holding on two rings. Right, and you had to tuck your knees in towards your chest. Please experience that.
Well, holding two rings is just like holding to my kids and trying to keep on with my life like how it was back in the day, you know, keep on with my friends, keep on going out and everything. It's just really hard trying to get back at it, you know, but I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. Keep going, you know, this is the goal for me, like the message that I'm giving you guys. Just keep going and don't give up, you know. We'll get it, practicing, but we'll get it, definitely.
That's it. Practice makes perfect, right? Is that what they say?
Yes.
Speaking of that, practicing, a lot of exercise, like I said, was new to you today. You did some strength training, doing some deadlifts and so forth. Did you realize the importance of going through today's workout of taking care of your health long term?
Yeah, I actually did. I actually felt, you know, the muscles, you know, were getting worked out and everything, really warming up and everything. And, you know, that's what I want. That's why I'm here today, because after having two babies, going into labor, and my whole body does not feel the same, and I actually feel like I'm weak or something. But this is why I'm here. I'm trying to help my body get back to that shape and just keep going, because it's something really important in life, especially at this age. I got to start. If not, it's going to be a lot harder for me. I want to help you help.
Oh, there you go. Well, you certainly survived it. So, hey, congratulations, right? You survived it. long story short, what was the main message that you took from today's epic workout at G4G in Elmhurst that you would like to share with our audience?
Don't give up. Keep going. You know, just because you're stuck on something and everything's just being thrown at you, you know, just don't get scared or nothing. You know, just keep going. Concentrate on something. Work on that something first, and doors will start opening up, and then the next idea will come up to you.
Well, there you go, everyone. You heard it from Cherry herself. Just keep going, push through it, and doors will open up sooner than you think. Until then, you have a great day. We'll see you next time.